what's your name? L-U-V, I see your game. It's okay, I do it too. Make me wanna play a fool.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, January 7, 2013. I'm Mike Toth.
And I'm Sydney Van Leeuwen.
GSA. Attention students who are interested in making MHS a more welcoming and safe atmosphere for all. The Gay Straight Alliance will meet after school on Thursday, January 10th in room 2200. All students are welcome. Be sure to bring your own plain white t-shirt to decorate if you want to participate in activities for No Name Calling Week during January 21st through the 25th. See Mrs. Ayler in room 2200 or Mrs. Wozelek in room 1226 if you have any questions. Attention juniors. Junior class of the Student Council invites you to submit your designs for our class flag. Past class flags can be found hanging in the Mecca. Designs are due February 1st to Mrs. Sparks. We can't wait to see the artistic talents of the class of 2014.
Attention seniors. The Diploma Information Commencement Verification Form must be filled out by January 18, 2013, so that we may place the diploma order for the class of 2013. This online form can be found on Blackboard in the class of 2013 organization and on the high school webpage. Your prompt attention to this matter is greatly appreciated. And attention all students! Look for the green lunch bag in your lunchroom. This is for the Operation Lunch Program. You can donate unwanted whole food and unwrapped food to the Medina Food Bank by placing it in the green bag in your lunchroom. Also, look for the big reveal of the Key Club Showcase as we get ready for the Sweethearts Dance. Tickets for the dance go on sale the Sunday before the dance. Key Club will donate money from each ticket sold to St. Jude and the Eliminate Project.
Town and Country Driving School. Classes will begin on January 14th. Pick up a Town and Country flyer at the hub for details. And Student Council. There is a student council meeting, second period, on Tuesday in the Black Box Theater. Be there. Attention students, student council is once again going to recognize outstanding senior boys. So here it is, MHS, Mr. Medina 2013. He bleeds green and white. Any senior boy who is involved in at least one activity at MHS is eligible to apply to become Mr. Medina. Any student can also nominate a senior boy who they think would be a good candidate. Simply stop by the hub. We are looking for a senior boy who is very involved at MHS, shows lots of school spirit, a positive attitude, has integrity, is a dedicated student, and is an overall excellent representative of Medina. In front of the student body, the top five Mr. Medina candidates will participate in the 2013 Mr. Medina pageant, which will include formal wear, a talent competition, and much more. If you know a senior boy who would be a good candidate, nominate him at the hub and encourage him to apply. Good luck to all senior boys.
And today's birthday is Vince Allen,
Elizabeth Plummer,
Travis Schmitz,
and Alan Eunice.
And Mr. G!
It's Mr. G's birthday!
It's 23!
Yes!
So exciting! Oh my goodness.
It's my birthday.
Okay,
and for today's lunch, we have breaded chicken patty,
sweet potato fries,
steamed carrots,
fruit,
and milk. And as a friendly reminder, Valentine's Day is just around the corner. So if you have an awesome sweetheart, make sure you treat them well. Hold on to them forever.
Make it a great day, Medina.
You know who you are.